asks me what I do, I usually respond with, I work at NASA, and then I let them kind of figure out what I want, what I do, and then I say, you know, no, I don't fly a space shuttle, I'm not an astronaut, and no, I really don't know if there's aliens. They really don't tell me that. I'm a part of a team that builds the buildings, maintains the buildings, makes sure that you have all the workspace that you need to do your work in order for you to do that cutting edge flight research. My name is Gemma Flores. I'm an architect here at Dryden Flight Research Center in California. We are at the Consolidated Information Technology Center. This is the central hub for the center where all the computers are going to be. This is a new building recently completed this year. For this project, I was the project manager from planning, design, through construction, and now in activation and operations maintenance. And I like the idea of doing something really technical and being able to be creative with it. In 2004, I graduated Cal Poly Pomona with my architecture degree. There was a period while I was in college where I wanted to work for NASA, but I didn't know that there was more that you can do than being a pilot or an astronaut. So why do we have an architect when you can hire somebody else? Which we do contract out to an architecture firm, but you need somebody on the center that can look at things in a spatial manner, you know, in terms of the master plan, somebody that can coordinate. You know, architecture is what they say, the mother of all art. So it's kind of like the macro view of looking at a facility in terms of the space and how things work together. It's a very exhilarating feeling, you know, finishing a project. You know, is satisfying the customer, you know, seeing great things happen, you know, being able to be in a place where you can see great things happen because you're building a building for them or maintaining a building for them or giving them what they need to do their thing. When you have a strong team, you have a strong product. That's how I was able to find my mentors. They see the potential and I show the desire and then they want to help you out. They want to make sure you are successful. Her name is Athena. She's 5. She's cute. She just lost her 2 bottom teeth. You know, hearing her the other day, she's like, Mommy, I want to work where you work. I want to do what you do. Oh, man. I was like, well, then you have to get good grades. And, you know, finding the path, you know, to inspire her to do great things, you know, whether it's work at NASA or whatever she wants to do. So.